Giveaway for back to school. Oh yeah. So I was in Tilly's the other day and I was just walking around minding my own business, and then I came across this gorgeous backpack and I was just like, I need that in my life. But it was very expensive, so I was like, okay, I don't need it in my life, but I do need it in my life. So what did I do? I made it myself. So the one in Tilly's looked pretty much just like this one, except the one I made is a little bit more colorful. It just says love on it. It's really easy to make. So if you have an old backpack that you kind of want to spice up for the back to school season, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it yourself. And if you guys stay tuned for the rest of the video, you can see how you can enter for my huge back to school supplies giveaway. I pinky promised you guys this giveaway is pretty awesome. I kind of want everything, but I'm giving it to you guys. So I hope you guys like it, and let's get started. So for this DIY, you're going to need yarn, studs, fabric glue, a pair of scissors, some needles and fabric of your choice, and of course your backpack. So what we want to start off with is the studs, and I found my gold studs at a local craft store. So we are going to be creating an L shape. So I'm just applying the first stud to my backpack, and what I do is I just use another stud to press down the sharp edges, but you can also use a flat tool or any other object. So I am just continuing that step to create our L shape. So now to create our O, I'm just using my pencil to create kind of a guideline of where I want to thread my yarn. So starting off with the purple yarn and taking a very thick needle, I'm basically just going in and out of my backpack and I am creating my O. And I'm making this about a half inch thick. You can make it as thick or thin as you would like it to be. And also, since I don't want this to be one solid color, I'm actually making gaps in it so that I have room for the other colors of thread. So I'm just repeating that step. Now I'm taking my yellow yarn, and as you guys can tell, this is why I made gaps with the purple yarn, so that I can kind of have it separated instead of just one solid color. So now I'm repeating the same thing with my green yarn. It's really simple. All you're doing is just going in and out until you get the desired look. And then I'm just cutting off the extra yarn, tying that off so that it stays. And then for the V, what I'm going to do is cut out a heart shape in my fabric, but you want to make your heart shape kind of a little bit tall, I guess, to resemble a V. And then I'm just applying some fabric glue to that and pressing it onto my backpack right next to the O. And then for the E, we are doing the same step that we did with the L. I'm just using the gold studs again. And after that, we're finished! I think that this backpack is so unique and cute, and you're definitely gonna be getting some compliments on it. People are gonna be like, girl, where'd you get that backpack?
Okay, so it is time for the back to school giveaway. So what I did is I actually made 3 of these backpacks, and I filled each backpack with tons of back to school supplies to give away to you guys. So there's gonna be 3 winners, obviously: YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you guys the prizes because I'm so excited for this. So here is the first backpack. This is for the YouTube giveaway. So if you want to win this backpack filled with the goodies, all you have to do is make sure that you're subscribed to this channel, which is MacBarbie07, my second channel, which is Bethany's Life. Give this video a thumbs up and then leave a comment below, as many comments as you would like to, telling me some advice that you have for going back to school. So not only is it going to be like a comment entry, but also people can look at the comments and get advice for back to school. So the first things that you're going to win in this backpack is this awesome possum binder. You're also going to get 2 folders, and one of them matches the binder. Oh, look at that. You're also going to get 2 notebooks, of course. I got you an owl notebook because We're like the owl posse. And then this one just has like rainbow paints all over it. You're also going to get some lead pencils because I don't know about you guys, but I hate the regular wooden pencils because I do not like sharpening them. So this, you just click it and bam, it's like a new pencil. You're also gonna get some pens. I just found like the girliest pens that I could possibly find and got them. Okay, this is the biggest thing in this prize and I'm so excited about it. And I really wanted to get this for you guys because I thought it'd be helpful for the back to school season. Are you guys ready? 1, 2, 3. I got you guys an iPad. This is not the iPad mini, it's like the big iPad because I thought that'd be better to have like a bigger screen. And this is the one with Retina display. So I got this for you guys. So hopefully this does really come in handy for someone out there who really needs it. So you are going to be getting an iPad. This little pencil pouch, it's like a purple metallic and it has like a really cool design going on. To go with your iPad, I also picked up these adorable headphones. They're zebra print and they're like rainbow and purple and pink. They're really cute. So you're going to be getting a pair of headphones to go with that and a phone case. This is actually for the iPhone 5. So if you don't have an iPhone 5, then maybe you can just like give it to one of your friends that has an iPhone 5 and be like, hey, I got this for you because I'm just such a good friend. But yeah, but it is an owl phone case. I mean, what do you expect? And you're also going to be getting just a few little extra things like some sticky note tabs that might help you and note cards with this little ring. Oh my gosh, and I found this at Forever 21 and I just had to get it for this giveaway. It is a little watch, but it has a mustache and nerd glasses on it. I mean, it's perfect. Look at that. It's so cute. Now, of course, every girl needs a makeup bag in her backpack, so I got you this little black and gold makeup bag, and it is filled with goodies for you. So first off, you're going to get my favorite hair ties. They're like the fabric ones from Forever 21. You're going to be getting these adorable skull bracelets that I found at PacSun. And this bracelet, this is also from PacSun, and it has a little heart, like, engraved in it. I thought it'd be really cute for layering your bracelet, so you're going to get that. Of course, we got to have bows. I got you this little bow set. It has three different ones, and they're all really cute. You're also going to be getting a little floral compact mirror, a little mini floral brush set, and the floral tweezer set. So these all can go in your little bag. Two nail polishes. These are the mini CoverGirl nail polishes. You are going to be getting Purple Freeze and Pina Colada. Pina Colada is like one of the most gorgeous nail colors I've ever seen because it's like a light marshmallow yellow. I don't know. That's the best way I could describe it. The Famous Hair Donut. Yes, you are getting one of these because these come in handy on those days when you do not have any time to do your hair. You just throw it up in a donut and it's cute. I promise. And you can never have enough mascara, so you're also going to be getting this CoverGirl Clump Crusher. It's the duo set with two of the mascaras for back to school, so you're gonna get that. Okay, and in this little front pocket right here, I actually have three more little surprises for you guys. So you are going to be getting three gift cards for back to school. So the first one is a $100 gift card to PacSun. If you have any back to school clothes that you need to get or anything like that, you have that. And then also a $50 Target gift card for back to school supplies. And we all need caffeine during back to school. I mean, it's just a fact. So you're gonna get a $25 Starbucks gift card. And that is what you will win for the YouTube prize. So like I said, all you have to do to win this backpack with all the amazing things inside is subscribe to both of my YouTube channels, leave a comment below giving some back to school advice, and then be sure to give this a thumbs up and add it to your favorites. Okay, now we have the Instagram giveaway, woohoo! So here is the backpack that you'll be getting for the Instagram winner. Now if you wanna enter on Instagram, all that you have to do is follow my Instagram account, which is Bethany Noelle M. I just did a little cheer. Rah, rah. And then post a picture to your Instagram of anything that you're excited to bring back to school, whether it be a new backpack or a new pencil case or anything like that. Then just take a picture of it and use the hashtag MacBarbie07giveaway. And then I'm going to go through the pictures and pick a random winner. Super cute binder. It's got flowers on it. A pink notebook. This is a 3-subject notebook. And you're going to get a planner because planners are very important for back to school. So this has like the calendar in it, and you can write notes in it and just write down all your assignments. Planners are very important, so you're going to be getting this cute purple one. You're also going to be getting a solid color hot pink folder, lead pencils, and then I also picked up for you these highlighters that you can erase, which if you're like me and you make mistakes all the time, gotta have an eraser. I found this really cute little, it's a pencil, but it has nerd glasses attached to it. How adorable is that? I mean, can we just... You're also gonna be getting a little dictionary, the owl phone case, oh yeah. And you're also gonna be getting the patterned headphones. Okay, and you guys are gonna love me so much for this. Look at what I got you. It's a bagel. A bagel of school supplies. It has like paper clips, thumbtacks, safety pins, all that kind of stuff. No, not safety pins, what am I saying? It has school supplies and it's shaped like a bagel. You're welcome. You're gonna get this green and blue pencil pouch to carry all of your pencils and pens in. And I also got you the little mustache nerd glasses watch from Forever 21. And this is kind of random. You guys are probably like, Bethany, you bought me socks. Well, you guys know I'm really into like the ruffly trim socks. So I got you a pair of these that you can wear back to school with boots or sneakers or anything like that. Also, this like ombre brush I thought was so cute. And you always need a brush in your backpack or your locker when you go back to school. So I picked up that for you. And in this prize, you're also going to be getting a makeup bag filled with goodies. So in this one, you are going to get the hair ties, just like the other prize. You're going to get this adorable little owl necklace. It's like an owl key. You have the key to my owl heart, guys. A black and a plaid bow. The floral tweezer set and the floral little brush set. You're also going to get a polka dot compact mirror in there. And a CoverGirl nail polish. I can't find the name, but it's red. So there you go. And you'll also be getting a Nivea lip butter. This is the caramel cream kiss one that smells amaze beans. It's so good. My favorite thing in this prize, I'm so excited about because I love this so much. You're gonna be getting your own Polaroid camera. What even? I love my Polaroid camera, so I wanted to get you guys one because high school and middle school and school in general is all about making memories with your friends. So now you have a Polaroid camera and you can just take pictures. I also got you, wait for this, the rainbow film. I don't even have the rainbow film and I wanted to get it, but I got it for you guys. In this front pocket, you're also going to be getting 3 gift cards. So you're gonna get a $50 Forever 21 gift card, the $25 Starbucks gift card, and a $50 Target gift card. Oh yeah, Target. And now it is time for the last prize in the giveaway, the Twitter winner. Okay, so let's just open up your bag here. So first thing you're gonna get is this gorgeous like teal aquamarine colored notebook. You are also gonna get this fun printed notebook. You're gonna get one folder. I'm in love with this folder so much. I don't know why. It has like little bicycles all over it and it's super colorful. A planner. This is just a pink one. Super cute. A little pocket dictionary. The ruffly socks. These ones are blue. The hipster pencil, as I like to call it. You're gonna get the eraser highlighters as well as the pink and purple little girly pens. You're also going to be getting the school supplies bagel. I wish I had like cream cheese to give you guys. I don't know, I feel like I should. You're also gonna get this adorable pencil pouch. It's like pink and yellow and very good for your life. So I actually got you like a little special phone case. This one is really cool because it's like a keychain and it's quilted and you open it up and it's like a wallet and a phone case in one. You'll also be getting a little ombre hairbrush and this duo set of the CoverGirl Lash Blast Length Mascara. I got you a little watch from Forever 21 as well. And you're also gonna be getting a makeup bag filled with pretty much the same goodies as the other one, like the hair ties and the hair bows. A blue nail polish from CoverGirl. This one is in the shade Blue Hawaiian. A black and white compact mirror, the little owl key necklace, mustache hair tie, Nivea lip butter. This is the raspberry rose kiss. You're also going to get the mini little makeup brush set. We cannot forget the Polaroid camera. You are going to be getting the light pink Polaroid camera with the colorful film. And in the front pocket, oh yes, we have, oh actually, oh hello there. You're going to be getting like this little necklace keychain thingy. It's from Roxy and it has a really cute floral print. And then you are going to be getting 2 gift cards, the $25 Starbucks gift card and a $50 Forever 21 gift card. So if you want to win the Twitter prize, then what you have to do is follow me on my Twitter account, which I will have a link to below, and then send out a tweet saying enter me in the hashtag MacBarbie07 giveaway. You do not have to at reply me, like you don't have to put my name in it because that like fills up my mentions. So just put hashtag MacBarbie07 giveaway and you will be entered. This contest is international, so no matter where you live in the world, you can live in America, you can live in Japan, I love you Japan, you can live in England, you can live in North Pole, I love you North Pole, Santa, I love you, you can enter if you want to. You can enter anywhere you live, so I hope you guys are excited for this giveaway, I hope you enjoyed the DIY, and look forward to more back to school videos, and I'll see you guys later, bye! We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that.
Okay.
So casual. I'm like, and she's all. I'm like surrounded by school supplies right now. I don't even want to move. I'm gonna like stop falling. Oh my god, I need to get off of here.
Stitch.
So much school supplies.